Barcelona is located 9 miles south of the French border. It's the capital of Barcelona's Barcelona province, so Barcelona is the capital.
So you've arrived in Barcelona.
So the bus station originally opened in 1862. It was closed as a railway station in 1972, but it's partially used as a multi-purpose sports hall, police station, for events. Background, you can see the Arc de Triomphe. That was originally built in 1888 and it just was opened to the city in 1888. You can also see around the area here there's a lot of people that feed the birds, the pigeons that come through, and it's used as a massive walkway between the south and the, well, around the town. It goes right from the zoo all the way up into the city. At 10 different spaces where you can find all types of animals. It was inaugurated in 1892 at Citadella Park on a plot that formed part of the facility built in 1888, Universal Exhibition. It was built for the Universal Exhibition. The Barcelona Zoo fundamentally aims are conservation, research and education. Enjoy the tour around Barcelona Zoo now. We're going to be showing you quite a few of the animals that are located within the park. They're all from all around the world, from all different areas, but we will go through them and hope you enjoy the tour around the zoo. enjoyed the little tour around the zoo. It's well worth seeing if you're in Barcelona for a period of time. Make your way down there. It's not that expensive to get in, but it's for a good cause as well. Very, very good cause for conservation side of things, to fund the park itself. So at the moment we're going to be going on the bus tour around Barcelona, so we're going to go sort of on the outskirts of Barcelona. The bus coach tours are really handy and very easy to use. We recommend getting you can get the tickets up at the top of La Rambles. There's a ticket booth up here, and it can take you straight the way down and around the city. Well, I hope you enjoy the little bits and pieces that we've put together now of the city tour. Thank you.